Hello.
Welcome everyone, excited for a build I got here today. Today we're going to be doing the Ethiopia FF, or Semi-FF, I haven't decided which one we'll do yet. Looks like it'll be an FF. Just based on the fact that it's Russia. Let's shoot that, let's get this dropped. And let's do this. So this is the deck we have here. First card's going to be Trinity. We're going to go into 700 coin, the palace, then we're going to quickly age up and ship the Sevastopol mortar, then we're going to pair that with the musketeers. Let's hand attack that guy. Let's go herd these in. Once this gets to 150, we need to get it for our house and hunting dogs upgrade. I know that one was almost dead, but I don't want to target it again because I wouldn't have been in this thing's area, which we absolutely want to be in. Oh, we got the wood ready. Let's drop that, get that there. Booyah, let's go. We'll go. Let's actually go ahead and stick this out here. Get an early herd of this side. Ooh, nope. Set you to that. Boop. I mean, bro's probably just gonna do like the most standard. Why did he shoot but it didn't shoot? That's weird. That is very weird. Shoot. It's okay if we take damage here because we can just get that. We'll use that guy to heal them. It'll be a. I think we'll just go and do a. Go ahead and do a 16 village up, because we didn't get the best macro and stuff here, but we do have some early herds and such, so. And we'll just use this guy. Even though he has a multiplier against treasures, usually you just want to use him to heal your dude while he's getting treasure. Yeah, 16 village up I think is the right choice here. Yeah, this is perfect. And we're gonna go with the Habisha or whatever it's called. Age up. Yeah, let's grab that. Okay, let's grab this. And this. We might make this the Semi-FF. So the age up that I chose gives you a palace builder, which you can turn into a barracks. It gives you a 300 coin and a mountain monastery. So it gives you a lot of things. Let's go here and then go up here. We'll use both these to get those. Let's grab wood upgrade. I might have to just play this little H2 and go off build. Or oh, we could see an FI by him. That's actually possible. If we don't scout anything early, then we'll assume he's going to FI. Let's grab this. But if he's going semi, then that means we need to. If he's going like an FFFI, then that means we should probably semi this for better eco. I'm not sure. We'll see. Let's get. Drop this here. Drop this here. Probably a little overchopped here on wood. Let's go. Palace first. Because I am worried here. Yeah, Yeah, let's just get completely off wood now. Well, I don't see anything early, so we'll go actually, we'll simi-FF this with the Abun shipment. So these three Abuns are worth like, what, a little more than, it's worth like four vils, I think. They're pretty good. 0.7 on coin. I forget what vils are. See, we're getting a shipment of three here. Yeah, he's got a blockhouse in base, so this is actually pretty perfect for us. Let's set this to coin and get two more. So that adds one to build limit, so we got four, and then we can get five, and then six. We can go ahead and get these on coin. Get a few vils on coin. And we'll go ahead and stick some of these on wood. Because the musketeers we're going to build costs wood, so it's totally good just to go ahead and get early on wood. Yeah, this is definitely very, very semi. And we'll go and start building Gaskinia. This is actually, this is going to be a very nice, heavy eco. 0.94 compared to 0.78, so worth a lot here after placer mines, especially. And we can age up. Let's go ahead and go the Somali Issa Warriors, because those are basically like shadow teched musketeers. Or kinda actually like Carolians. A little bit. Very, very strong. We need our wood. And we'll set this to the influence, because we can get a lot of things with our influence. Let's go ahead and sell this. Let's drop this. These are basically Gaskinia, are like Gaskinia, but like kind of supposed to be glass cannons. They have higher damage and stuff, but less HP. We also have more range. Not the best micro there, could have been better. But we're okay. Man, look how much coin we have. That's how much these guys are worth. They're worth so much on coin. Let's go ahead and probably... You know what? I can't decide what I want to do here. There's a few ways we could do this. So we could stick all these vills onto food and ship 1,000 wood and do things that way. You know what? Let's go 1,000 wood Sebastopol mortar. Let's do that. Well, since he's playing defense, we'll just go full greed here. So we'll just take, like, most of our vills off of, we're just gonna take most of our vills off of wood, and we'll use that 1,000 wood for houses and building Gaskinia for a while. That is just fabulous. I totally shift-clicked them to go this way. Why are they there? That's weird. You know, let's get this going. We have a lot of coin. That's crazy. And that's on the influence setting. Yeah, this is very, very, very... Usually I'd be attacking right now, with a larger army than this, but with, you know, I got like 7 or 8 extra vills here, a bunch of vills other places. This is a very... And we can go and grab this. This will give all our infantry upgrades, which is great. Definitely a much slower build. And let's just go with this. Let's go and drop another one of these. And start putting these on wood again. We can grab this. Get our wood upgrades. So the Sevastopol mortar is basically, it's like a musket, a falc and a mortar mixed into two. But it's not, it's... Don't be deceived. They're not a mortar. They're not a falc. They won't be. You won't be able to fight two falcs with them or anything like that. You gotta use them as a straight up, mortar most of the time. Like, they'll do good versus infantry and buildings, but they won't be able to fight other cannons effectively. Let's drop another one. One thing that's so weird, and I hate this so much, is these guys... This is a epic coin upgrade. Is these guys, sometimes they'll count as, like, not working bills, and then other times they just randomly won't. I don't know why, I don't know how you don't just make that not happen. Yeah, we got a great score here. This thing will destroy buildings, that's the best part about it. Is it just wrecks buildings? Wrecking buildings that aren't even in line of sight. And look at this mess. We're starting to just steamroll pretty hardcore here. And since we have so much coin, let's go and get some Neftenyas. Like, there's no reason not to. Oh, we need wood. We need housing. Okay, let's grab this. And... Yeah, this is actually great. We'll just hotkey all these together. What do we go here? Let's go influence. Where's our explorer? We're gonna get our explorer to drop a palace because we can train cannons from there. And that would be great. He is age 4. He honestly doesn't have, like, enough strelets to really bother me, I don't think. Let's grab this. Let's grab these hunts out here. Is this up? Okay, we'll do that, and we'll train some cannons. Let's get this guy to come heal this. We're still ahead on score. Okay, I guess I accidentally got a bunch off of wood. I don't know when I did that, but you know what? I don't care. And we'll start building up Neftenyas, and we can go, what, falcs? Do we go, like, 2 colves and then falcs? Well, let's get a couple of colves. And then this guy's healing that. That's perfect. Get on there. Can I build? Ah, oh, that's great. Let's get another drop tier. Let's actually just go ahead and get more coals if we can. This might be like really good timing. Let's undo that. Grab this. I'll grab these. And these guys are done on a coin mine, but it doesn't want to show it. Just a little annoying. Let's go ahead and grab another coal. There's a lot of things we could go here. Let's actually go with this. We got a pretty good mass of Neftinyas. It's probably worth going. Let's get this out. You know what we could totally do here? He's just going for. Well, we ruined the whole FF, semi-FF timing attack plan. Ah, he's doing my build! He's doing my re- I do this! You're not allowed to do that! That's my thing! Already getting paid back what I did. Except that he did it with the, he did it going Streltsy first. Is the difference. Let's get Geskinia attack. That's annoying. Okay, well, let's undo that. Get these on here. Mm-hmm. We can just start spamming Gesginia again. And after you do that, let's get batch another batch of Neftenia. The basic combo I like to go at this point is Neftenia, Gesginia, and then cannons. That's what feels best. Also, these, I'm deleting monasteries like nothing. After y'all are done with that, move over here. Is he somewhere? Like, hiding? I don't know where all this score is coming from. Neftenia, Neftenia. 2, 3. Let's just grab all these grids. I need to learn how to drag box. I'm literally so bad at that. There are upgrades here, I want. No. On coin. I mean, we're just scaling so much at this point. This is crazy. GG. Well, it wasn't a semi-FF or an FF. Well, I mean, we FF'd, but it wasn't like a timed attack. Usually what I go is I go the Trinity card, then I go the Palace, 700 coin, age up, and start training Gesginia at this point. And then you ship Sebastopol Mortar, 9, 8, and then just kind of go on from there. I played this very, very greedy because he was doing like an FI. Honestly, because his only defense was blockhouses, he didn't ship a 4 or anything. So a faster FF probably would have beat him with the mortar out there, but that's fine. It worked out. Worked out. But yeah, this is my new favorite, like, combo, I think, is Gesginia, Neftenia, and then Falcs, or Falc units. It's a lot of fun. It does really well against most things as well. The only issue you'll have is, like, Kolb issues, because at some point you actually don't need the Falcs, because Neftenia and Gesginia paired together actually fight, like, infantry really well. So you don't even need Falcs once you get enough of a mass, and you can just go Kolbs to counter their cannons. So yeah, it's fun. That timing was nice, bro. But we did win that. A couple things I need to work on is drag boxing, number one. I'm so bad at that. And Man, this macro was a little bit rough here with how these were. Also, can they please fix this unit? This is something that I've only just started playing Ethiopia, not long ago. Actually, playing them. And these things are so annoying. Because sometimes when they don't work, it'll say, and other times it won't. And there's no, consistency as to when or why. It's annoying. It's really annoying. Well, GG, hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see y'all next time.